Today we will learn about animal groupings, but before that we will pray first.
Our Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for all the blessings. Forgive us from all our sins. Guide us again as we continue our lesson for today. Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Animals are grouped into two. First, we will learn about vertebrates. Vertebrates are animals with backbones. These are the examples of animals with backbones: cobra, python, buffalo, cows of the sea or dugong, tuna, fox, rabbit, and orangutan. Second group of animals are the animals without backbones or invertebrates. Here are the examples: tapeworm, grasshopper, cockroach, starfish, clams, octopus, seahorse, spider, dragonfly, and seashells.
So this is all for today. Hope you learn about animals. So have a nice day again and see you again next time. Bye bye. This is Teacher Gemma.